They hit the lights, so we come out here day and night. People getting down, that's right. From AM to PM. Woo! Copy them for my babies. Do my lashes!
Yes, back in action.
We've been separate for like 7 years. Oh, yeah! Yes, it's gonna be the best day ever. So we're going to Bournemouth. We're going to Margate. To Margate, not Bournemouth. Forgot. Glad we had this conversation. If we never actually had this conversation, I would have fully gone the whole journey with her and thought that we was going to Bournemouth. That's just so. So, leave out is left out. But yeah, okay. So we're not going to Bournemouth. We're going to Margate. Made some friends at the petrol station. I feel like smart cars actually, like they've been in a car crash and it's just been compact. Okay, we're gonna go. Squash up, squish up, squash up car. Look at that, poor thing, poor girl.
Sweetest, lovely little balcony. Oh, this is so cute. Oh, she got little chairs. Oh, this barbecue. Oh, look at that.
Go follow Sophisticated Beauty.
I was supposed to say stuff, innit? So we're drinking things.
Girls trip.
Yeah, girls trip. Oh, sugar. Oh, damn. And Sophia brought shots of gin.
I feel like
this vlog is gonna get louder and louder as the hours go. I wish you guys could see like our great Yarmouth photos, but like we've been in the dance, been in the gaff, yeah. 24-hour rave. Look at the man running! Jacob, you got this.
What is this with this view? Who's Bumba Clark Zaddy? Who's Zaddy's house is this? Where's the chip shop? Sorry. Oh, it stinks here! It stinks here!
What the f*** is that smell?
Why does it smell like fuck?
Stinks here. I'm not gonna lie.
This house is beautiful. So are my girls beautiful too. So these men, that one in front, he jumped off of his dinghy thing into the dirty water. Look at the stink water, eh? But look at that. Wait, what's that? What is this floaty going on over here? Bro, that's where the smell's coming from. That's where the stink's coming from. But beautiful nonetheless.
I'll get into my fat. It's giving, isn't it, honey?
Yeah. Hurry up.
I'm ready.
Sweet, I've made a little friend. That's so cute. It came by like, I can take your picture for you. So cute.
Okay, these bitches are wild in, bro. I won't go lie to you. Like, it's not that hot. The water's dirty and it stinks. All right, guys, so we're at the beach and it's motherfucking rammed out. Look how packed out the bloody beach is. So, it is. Yeah, I can see some brothers over there. I can see some brothers, honey.
No, I've seen loads.
Yeah, I like it. Yes, multicultural. Yes, multicultural. It's ram out.
Not even feeling lining.
Oh, what's this? This is like a huge, look at the big chip shop there. This is like a huge gambling place or something. The Flamingo, what is that? Yeah, it is amusements indoor crazy golf. I knew it, it's giving arcade.
Maybe I should win.
Oh, this. Because these people. Yeah, I'll get what I like. Oh, I do. Yeah, it's cute. I like to hear beside the sea. I do like the blue by the sea's side. Like it was a Woolworths. It wasn't Woolworths. Oh, this was a Woolworths. Oh my gosh, yeah. Because I literally even recognized the tiles. That's adorbs. OMG. It's actually massive. We've been in Margate for 10 minutes and we've already lost somebody. Oh, she's there. No! No! Alright, we found Serena. We found her. She's... Alright.
favourite machine in the world. So we're currently looking for the fat chips. That place didn't have the fat chips, so had to dip. Bomba Club, look at the queue. Wait, and people aren't allowed inside?
Alright,
it's serving
over the...
Okay. Alright. You are good. So they won't let you in to take ketchup from their tables unless you're eating in. Only if you're, eating in. So they literally stopped me, took the ketchup from my hand because we're in the takeaway section. So Rita's just gone back in and she's like, we're getting the ketchup. So they're saying they have to pay for a sachet if you're on this side, but if you're on that side, allegedly. Oh, look, they're talking to the guy. I don't know if you can see. But she's in there. It looks like she's arguing with the guy. Oh, my God. Sarita. Let me see. What is going on? They didn't want to give you the tissue either.
She got on toilet?
No, she's okay. So the man took the tissue from Sarita's hand. He basically didn't want to give Sarita her tissue.
It's like he's really thinking about giving me the tissue.
What's the name of this place?
Eating.
You know.
How am I supposed to eat
with
no tissue?
Bino Cafe. Hospitality.
So we can stay
on there.
I have my tissue now.
Should
I cross here? Do
you see these seafront cafes, yeah? The way they come with the far crew.
Like, how
are
you gonna give me tissue and stuff?
Like, that man's calculating it and adding up whether it's worth it.
I was like, there's people there, but they need some tissue as well. You only gave us two forks and no tissue.
Stingy enough art them. Finally touched. Oh yeah, I don't want to steal my food. This is gorgeous, honey. Yeah! The dream, fat chips and cod on the beach. The dream. The dream.
The
look at the seagull right behind you.
But I'm glad that we're here.
Yeah, they
didn't leave my food away. I don't know. Will I come here again? I don't know.
Oh, flies. Ugh. These girls wanted to be chilling mid seaweed.
Yeah, so,
we're surrounded by freaks. Oh my god, we're actually surrounded.
Westgate.
Oh my god, they're scaring me.
They're scaring me.
Watching my food. Oh yeah, they're looking at the not for you, boo boo.
The
way.
Yeah. I'm gonna bring. Hating yeah, that bitch a big up. Sitting on top, get these bitches better. Come on.
SPF 1000. 1000. Yeah. Find them, but
I should have known. They're over there dancing. Look at them. That's how I've literally found them. Can you guess what song they're dancing to? having a two-man rave in the middle of the beach, you know. Look at Sophia going in.
Look at all of this bright green seaweed.
I feel like I'm doing a documentary. Look at the seaweed. You can tell from the green of the seaweed that it's not been here for too long. But this piece here, catastrophic.
But for real, this is giving like moldy salads. So you gotta basically go over the path of seaweed to get to the wet sand. So that sand over there is really dry, and this sand is like this. Right, so this sand is wet, so how the bum are they sitting on the dirty part of the wet sand? Disgrace. Look at me being judgmental on the beach about every little thing. There's a chick over there singing her heart out today. God bless her. Yeah, definitely one for the shoes, because this lettuce cabbage. I can't come all this way to only come this way. If you know what I'm saying, I'm like, let's do it! Right. I'm so scared for my shoes. What's that? You know what? It's none of my business. Okay, I've got you guys to the edge of the water. See that, guys? We made it. We made it, yo. There ain't no chance in hell of me getting in this funky, murky ass ducky water. I don't know what I was thinking. I even said I was going to dip a toe right the cheek of it all, right in the water. Put my toe in that. Come out with ringworm to backside. But yeah, brought y'all here. I might leave the vlog on this pretty little sunset. That was supposed to be me right there. I'm getting my sunset shot, but being Black British, I just don't think it's in my DNA to be doing that. This woman singing the song from Stuart Little. This song used to make me cry. I don't know why. Don't ask. I can't the sky. I know that I'm alive. So this water's funky. Okay, you know what? Let me stop focusing on the nasty part and give you guys the video you've been waiting for. Damn girl is actually in the debris water. She left the flip-flops there. Do you know, I should take them and hide them. I should hide them and run all the way back over there. What the hell are you doing? Get out that water! Get out the water! Oh my God! Oh my gosh, this girl! What the hell is she doing? Get out the water, man! Should have never took you to see the Little Mermaid! Now look at ya! What in the Ariel is going on here? Sing the song. Part of that world. Wish I could be. Fucking hell, bro. Oh, Ariel, who? The front of the edge of the sea of the edge of the front of the sea. Ooh. Sun be doing me good. But yeah, it's been a good day. I'm not gonna lie, I'm ready to go and fuck home. I'm ready to go home. I'm not even gonna lie, like, I got here, touched base, and yeah, got a bit nippy, got my jacket out now, but yeah, I'm kind of ready. Like, I think it's because I can't go in the water because of funk like this. Like, how big is this piece of seaweed? But today has been amazing. It's been beautiful. Yeah, it's actually, the weather's been perfect, given exactly what was meant to be gave. Great company,
known each other since we was started. I knew Sarita from when I was 11, and I met Sophia when I was probably like 14, 15. So yeah, it's nice to just come out here, catch up, and yeah, vibe. I haven't been to the beach for a little while as well, in case you haven't noticed, in case you can't tell. Where are my friends? Oh, they're there, still dancing, okay, cool. But yeah, this has been a beautiful day. Who did this? Guys, why? Why?
I just want a rough neck, nigga on the top, bitch. You just want to send me automatic with a drop. Ask me if I'm